If we don't act together, then we're nothing. If we don't stick together, we're nothing. And if we can't even trust each other, then we're nothing.
Hello.
Hi, can I help you?
Yes, I was told to come in and talk to you guys and see if you have a buddy check or a peer support group here in town.
I normally have a veteran's coffee.
I don't know
when. Service officer would know, I think, but he is right now out because he had a full knee replacement. We're hoping he's back by around the 10th or 11th
next
month. That would probably be the soonest I don't know why, but I want to say it's McDonald's at 10 o'clock, but I'm not sure on what days. And I'm not sure.
Who would
go to them? And
you don't know who's in charge or who would run it? Okay.
I'm sorry.
No, that's fine.
talking to.
Would it be online maybe or something? Or
I think they just get together.
Right. Yeah.
Are you in the VA healthcare system at all?
Am I in there?
Yeah.
Yes.
Have you talked to them about anything that they have going on through the VA?
See, that's the thing. I'm in, like, I have all my care through the community, so I don't even have a primary care.
Well, you do, but you just don't see
them. Right. So.
But you could call up there and ask and see if they have anything through the VA, and then get more local first of next month, maybe with Chris. Ask Chris.
Okay.
If maybe that would work.
Sure. Okay, sounds good. Thank you.
Uh-huh.
Have a great day.
Thank you.